Hey, what's up everyone? I'm Nintendo Gamer, and today I will be continuing my Kid Icarus Uprising walkthrough on the Nintendo 3DS. So before I begin, last time I kinda ran out of space on my camera. I was right done with the air battle, but then it failed. So we already know a bit what's going on, but last time we defeated Dark Pit in Chapter 6 in the Temple Ruins. So now we will go into Chapter 7, the Seafloor Palace. Here we go. Let's lower it down to 5. There we go.
Duty calls and Pit answers.
Oh, by the way, I put the words on the top screen, so it would be a little easier for you guys to see the or know what the dialogue is. So, I need to see what you guys think on the dialogue. So, tell me what you think, if you want it on the bottom screen, so you can, see the top screen clearly, or if you like it how it is right now.
No.
The ocean. We're heading to the end of space, the Seafloor Palace. You were kidding about holding my breath, right?
Watch and learn, people. Witness the true power of the Goddess of Light. Ready, set, dump, set it up.
Oh, snap. Epic music. I'm running.
No.
Uh-oh. Yeah. No. That's a good idea. No. Let go. I'm almost dead. No. Oh, health, thank you very much.
Die, elephant thingy.
Ah, thank you. Yes, thank you for dying. It was much appreciated. I shall pay you back when you reincarnate yourself. Ow. I shall pay you back by killing you.
I'll be closing up the sea now. It should.
will white belt me too. Sinisters are evil spirits that lunge out of pots. The best way to deal with them is to hit them where it counts. In the pot.
The sea is closed now.
My work here is
finished. Alright. Ugh.
Good luck.
Thanks for your help.
Die already.
Oh, got it.
No.
Sorry. There are just so many foes and only one of me. You know we've crushed Medusa's other commander, Santa Rose. Just give us the key to the underworld and we won't be forced to harm you.
Impatience is always my thing. It's all this way. Wouldn't you like to stay and catch up for a bit?
What?
And I prefer witty repartee to any condiment.
This is getting nowhere.
That was like random?
Medusa, right?
Yes, Thanatos is basically Medusa's right hand man. That's why he has the only key in the
underworld.
How did this guy get to be Medusa's second in command?
Meet me, seniority.
Ha. Broke the fourth wall. Alright, give me a moment. It's this way, right? Yep. Wow, the graphics on my camera are looking surprisingly good. Switch. Oh. I'm having way too much fun. No, must switch. Nope. All right. Meh. Treasure box. I track orbitars. Where do I? Oh, hello. You look friendly. They're in there. Come on out. No. No. There we go. No. Let's go in the circle. That's a wonderful idea. Oh yeah, this is the beginning. Totally didn't notice that. Oh, hello, Mr. Scuttler. No. You are a horrible demon. You literally are a demon. Oh, hello. Huh, is on fire in an icy place. Ooh, finally.
An elevator. Well, that's convenient.
Going up. Now approaching the second floor.
Oh, no.
This
play-by-play really isn't necessary, huh? Horrible if that kind of spam was in Super Smash Brothers. Actually, it probably is.
Watch out for that photon. If it steals items from you, defeat it. Take
them
back.
I don't want to get items. Where'd the jump pad go? Oh, there you are. Treasure chest. No! Ow! That wasn't very nice. Die, crazy treasure chest. No, no. Oh, no. Oh, that jump head. Get to... No. Ow. Oh.
All right. Let me regain my position. All right.
There. Oops. Wrong thing.
Just your run-of-the-mill trap door. Shake it off and keep moving.
Is there even a way past that? Oops. What's over there?
Hearts. I'm gonna get it. Worth it. Worth it. I think. Let's run this way. Yep, worth it. Worth it. Just plain worth it. Yeah, I'm tired.
See that mollusk-like enemy?
Awesome sauce. Alright. Oh.
What's this?
Looks like a moving platform. Stay on it.
What do you think I'm gonna do?
We do have to keep things interesting. Keep on trooping, little trooper.
I'm curious about something, Thanatos.
Yeah. Oh.
You are the god of death, are you not?
Oh, man. Way back here.
Underworld's the land of the dead? Why don't you outrank Medusa?
I'm not really interested in climbing the corporate ladder. You wouldn't believe the amount of overtime you have to put in. Plus, that sort of strict hierarchy isn't the Underworld style.
You're avoiding my question.
What with that? You seem to be cutting out. La 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 la, I can't hear you.
It's hard to get a good read on him. I can't tell if he's weird or just dim.
Forget the chest. Yeah. Oh, no. No, I did not just go all the way back to the peak. Oh, man. I'm awesome at this. Yeah, there. Use health recovery. Oh, gosh, no. Wow, that health recovery is useful. Treasure chest? Yeah. Ooh, got an Atlas foot. I wonder what that is.
Sanito should be in the next room over.
Oh, snap. He actually sounded like Thanatos for a second. Coming a little faster than normal. Whew. We beat him to a pulp. Now snap, it's time for the boss. Whew, alright. Russian dolls, isn't it? No! No! I gotta admit, they think of some pretty cool stuff for this game. What? I can't melee attack him? Where is he? Oh, there you are. Hey, little guy. Is that Magnus's club?
No need to sound so gleeful. Maybe you can get the sword to hit the spears with on the ground.
Like that. Can I attack that? Yep, apparently I can. If he said his attacks are useless, I'm gonna do it just in case. Yeah.
Oh no. No.
Oh no. Crap.
I hope this is final form. This is a really long boss, I just realized. Oh yeah.
Ooh, that was pretty fun. Oh man, I thought he'd blow up.
Pick up that gem, Pit. This is our key to the underworld.
And I just have to hold it?
More or less, but first we have to get you geared up for the final battle.
Oh snap.
I track Corbatars. Meteor bow. Auto reticle.
Oh, no achievements. Well, alright. That was pretty cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.